Okay, so our next song tonight is from a very, very beautiful show. And it's going to take a little bit of a turn in vibe? Sure, that's the word. Because it's from Next to Normal, which if you haven't seen it, it's a beautiful, beautiful show about family, love, and grief. And I'm going to give you a little bit of context if you guys don't know the show, because you're going to be really confused about it. So basically, in the songs, that is, I Don't Know, Reprise, / How Could I Ever Forget, the mother, Diana, backstory, she has been receiving electroshock therapy to forget about her son, who tragically passed away when he was only an infant. It's been 16 years now, and her husband, Dan, has not told her that she once had a son. She is now being reminded of that in the next song, and the worst moment of her life. It's a beautiful song, and I hope that you all are like, wow, that's actually really beautiful. That's actually amazing.
All right.